Hello and welcome to WP Click's YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about creating WordPress custom post types using a plugin. Sometimes you want to create a post type that is neither a classic post nor a page. WordPress comes with some already preset post types, but if the one you need is not among them, you're going to need to create a custom type on your own. And today we're going to show you just how. First of all, you're going to need a super handy plugin created for this purposes called Custom Post Type UI. To install this plugin, head over to the admin area and click on Plugins. Select Add New and type Custom Post Type UI in the search bar. When you find the plugin, click on the Install Now button. Once the installation is complete, click on the activation link and you're good to go. Now, go to the CPT UI plugin, located just below the settings on the left side of the screen, and click on Add Edit Post Types. Add the slug and the label, and click on Add Post Type button. Your custom post type should now appear in the menu to the left. You can further customize your post type under Additional Labels. To add taxonomies, click on Add Edit Taxonomies under CPT UI option in the side menu. Enter the slug and the name and attach them to the desired post type, in this case, menus, and click the Add Taxonomy button. The new taxonomy will now appear in the custom post menu to the left. To add the new taxonomy to your post, go to CPT UI, click on Add Edit Post Types and choose the Edit Post Types tab. Scroll down to the built-in taxonomies option. Check the box next to the taxonomy you have just created and click the Save Post Type. You can add more taxonomies this way, such as tags, just like you have both categories and tags in the post section of the menu. To create additional categories, go to your custom post type, in this case, menus, and select the taxonomy you have created, in this case, categories. Here you can add more items, just like in a blog post. For example, under menus, you can add breakfast, lunch, dinner, and so on. Just type the name of the category you want to add and click on Add New Category. Now you can start adding single posts. Go to your custom post type, in this case menus, and click on Add New. Enter the item title and add the custom taxonomy, in our case, categories. Type in your content in the editor, set the featured image and everything else. Once your custom post is good to go, click on Publish. If you want to add more features to your custom post, go back to CPT UI in the side menu, select Add Edit Post Types and click on Edit Post Types. Scroll down and select the options you want to add to your post. When you're done, click on Save Post Type. And that's about it. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.